The real religion of Islam doesn't teach anyone to judge another human being by the color of his skin. The yardstick that is used by the Muslim to measure another man is not the man's color, but the man's deeds, the man's conscious behavior, the man's intention. And when you use that as a standard of measurement or judgment, you never go wrong. But when you just judge a man because of the color of his skin, then you're committing a crime.
Greetings, peace be unto you, Assalamu alaikum.
My name is Abu Bakr James.
My name is Mahmouda.
I work in education.
I'm a neuroscience graduate.
An MA student.
I'm a private tutor in English.
I am a cultural producer. I study international development.
I'm a writer.
I'm a published author and historian.
I work in tech.
I'm a science student.
Graduate tunnel engineer.
I am a youth and community worker.
I am a dub poet.
I am happy to be here.